is Spike Mulligan from the hit radio show Shock. The people in New Jersey have reported seeing a strange light in the night sky. What was it? Extraterrestrials? Ghostly apparitions? The flames of hell? Or something else? We'll tell you everything we know in the next edition of Shock.
Am I really going to see the House of a Thousand Doors again? It's been 1 year since my last visit. What secrets will the house reveal this time? Who needs my help? Lost souls? Tormented ghosts? Someone else? I know one thing. I'll find the answers to my questions at the Lancaster's house.
Thank you.
It's impossible to know what's waiting for me inside the house. The house is different every time it materializes. Sometimes it's foreboding and eerie. Other times it's cozy and welcoming. Either way, guests are rare.
Kate, I'm happy to see you. Gabriel told us you were coming, but we were afraid the house wouldn't let you in. We're in trouble, but we believe you can help us solve the mystery of what's happening and return harmony to the house. Strange things are taking place all around us. Objects catch fire by themselves. Water boils without a source of heat. And the walls of the house are hot to the touch. And then there are the fireballs. Oh, Kate, they're driving us mad!
Hello, Catherine. I knew you'd come to help us. It all started when that weird organ appeared out of nowhere. Uncle Gabriel, who paid for my classical music lessons, asked me to play something by Bach or Handel. When I touched the keys, everything around us burst into flames and the fireballs appeared. Please help us. I'm afraid of fire after what happened with that cursed portrait. Also, Gabriel asked me to restore the paintings in the corridor. You might have seen them on your way here. You must think they're connected to the fireballs.
Thank you. Peace to you. You've come from the House of 1000 Doors, haven't you? I can tell. You are in my Sofoso now, which means you found the missing doorbell. It was hidden inside the house. I gave it to Gabriel myself. That was so long ago, I can barely remember why I'm here. This is a place of sorrow and pain. I think Gabriel asked me to guard something, but I can't remember what it was. Perhaps a cup of tea with cherry tree petals will stir my memory.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's the best tea I've had in ages. Everything is coming back to me. When the fire came to the monastery and the slaughter started, I found a hiding place and stayed there for 3 days. When I came out, everyone was gone. Then the white man appeared out of nowhere. He gave me a crystal skull and asked me to guard it with my life. Lightning never strikes twice in the same place, so the dark forces that attacked your monastery will not return soon. Stay here and rest assured no one will come to look for the skull, he said. I held on to the artifact until I died, and the man was right, no one came. It's still here, which is why my spirit is not at peace. The skull is in a safe place. Please take the key. It will help you to find it. And now, I can finally go to my rest. Thank you.
Thank you. Who are you, and what do you want? I'm glad you found me. I thought I'd be here forever. Before hell and darkness overcame the world, I had a vision. I saw demons, and a great fire, and stone melting like glass in the Hassan's workshop. I warned everyone about the coming disaster, but hardly anyone listened to me. I managed to convince my relatives and friends to hide in a cave, but during the destruction, huge rocks fell in front of the entrance, trapping everyone inside. I was unable to free them. I suppose their souls are still trapped in there.
Thank you.
thank you for setting us free. Now we can rest in peace. The cursed stone is not in the city. If it were, you'd be dead. But there is a weapon that can help you to destroy it. I hid it in a secure place, but I'm sure you can find it. Your heart will tell you what to do. Farewell.
Good evening. Are you here to visit the museum? The exhibition is closed. They found something again in the excavation. Scientists were everywhere. Even the local mayor showed up. Word on the street is they found something valuable. So they placed me here to protect the exhibition from thieves. I just wish they hadn't put me in this stupid Roman armor. They probably did it to entertain the tourists.
Who are you? Can you see me? Is that even possible? Wait, are you from the House of 1,000 Doors? Gabriel sent you? That can't be true. I don't believe you. Centuries have passed since I last saw him. He couldn't possibly be alive. Prove Gabriel sent you, and I, Chevalier Aeon, his loyal friend, will help you.
Thank you.
This is my sword. I gave it to Gabriel as I breathed my dying breath. That stone is the source of all my misery. It drove my brothers mad. I don't know where it is. Maybe pirates or thieves stole it. One of the skulls is located in the temple. Find it before the scientists, and I'll help you.
Hello, Catherine. I am Gabriel. I'm pleased to meet you. I knew you'd find the palm of Zoroaster, and I'm sure you have many questions. I will answer some of them in due time. Right now, I need you to destroy the stone before it destroys us. You can kill the demon in the stone with the music of 100 Jericho pipes. That's why I made the organ.